Lexus has launched the LS500H in India and prices start at 1 crore 70 lakh rupees. The company's flagship sedan will be available in three variants: luxury, ultra luxury, and distinct. The LS500H will be the fourth hybrid model from the company to go on sale in India and will take the CBU route too. The luxury sedan gets a 3.5-litre V6 petrol engine, which works together with two electric motors to provide a combined output of 350 brake horsepower. Just like in the rest of the cars, the Lexus LS500H gets an eCVT transmission. It will rival the likes of the S-Class Audi A8, BMW 7 Series and the Jaguar XJ. Yamaha has introduced the updated FZS Fi motorcycle in the country with a new paint scheme, body graphics and the option of a rear disc brake as well. The FZS Fi is priced at 86,042 rupees and will also now be available in an all-new Armada blue paint scheme. The bike now uses a 220mm hydraulic single rear disc brake in addition to the 282mm front disc brake for more effective control. There are no other mechanical changes made to the bike. The Kawasaki Ninja 650 is now available in a new candy plasma blue color. Priced at 5,33,000 rupees, this new color on the Ninja 650 will be available in limited numbers and bookings have already commenced across Kawasaki showrooms in India. The company will discontinue its existing Ninja 650 in black color, while the one in green and black will continue to be on offer. Mechanically, the Ninja 650 remains unchanged, powered by the same 649cc liquid-cooled 4-stroke parallel twin engine.
Car and bike, we know them best. What's that? You don't see bikes here? Well, that's because we've got them on our video playlist. Subscribe to our videos for cars and bikes.